Have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to these numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.